Oh, I like the heel words. Oh,
God, no. Get all the assumptions.
Cover that. Thank you, Tom. Don't be looking early. Hey, how about a hand for Tom and the e-board for putting this together for us? It's really great. It's nice to have a new location. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Michael Wade. I'm the competition coordinator for the Gate City Striders. And if you haven't figured it out already, I'm about to do something really, really silly. But before I do, I'm going to tell you why. In 3 days, I'm going to be running a 100-mile race. Right? 100 miles, right? That's not easy. At least I don't think it will be. It's a ghost train race in Milford, New Hampshire. And I'm running in memory of a boy named Sam Burns. Sam was from Foxborough, and he was part of a documentary called Life According to Sam. It aired on HBO, and watched it October last year, and was just blown away by Sam's spirit and his strength in the face of progeria. This past January, Sam passed away. He was 17, which is actually pretty old for children with progeria. So I decided I wanted to do something to help. So Sam's parents were actually doctors, and they put together something called the Progeria Research Foundation. It's based in Peabody, Mass. And they've actually been working on finding a cure for progeria, and they've actually found some treatments which have been working. They just need some funding. So I decided to put together, amongst other people, but I decided to put together a website called 100 Miles for Sam, where people have donated either per mile or what have you. That happened in January. And the donations came rolling in, but decided, as I am wont to do, to sort of kick it up a notch. So I invited my friends to challenge me, to sort of take a page from the ALS challenge handbook, and ask them to challenge me to do crazy stuff, and then I would do it, I would videotape it, and then they would donate based on whether or not they liked it. And it actually worked very well. We basically tripled our donations in a matter of a month, which is just goes to prove how well crazy works, right? Crazy works.